more championship to honor. Wasn't an easy first half for the Miracle, but this group came together really strong in the second half. Really exciting baseball down the stretch. Came down to the final day to even get you guys in the playoffs and scoreboard watching and needing you know, the Fire Frogs to come through and maybe some wind helped along the way to allow some balls to fall. But got in the playoffs and then really made some noise there. After a sweep of Palm Beach, you guys jumped out to a quick 2-0 series lead with Charlie and Griffin dominating with starts in the championship series. And then a final game, Colina started the game, really strong effort, big homer from Ryan Costello, 3-run job to spark a 5-run third inning, and Lujan got the save to close it out. Really proud of this whole group, and it was a team effort the whole way. It included unique post-game celebrations, courtesy to Ryan Mason. 10 different players had at least 100 plate appearances and an above average offensive contribution, over 100 WRC plus. 21 different pitchers threw at least 20 innings on the season. Alex Phillips showed up from the Frontier League and first outings in the 10th inning of a big game to try to keep you guys rolling. Told us after he didn't even know that the runner on second base was a real rule. He thought you guys were kidding with him. And, you know, really proud of the whole group. I want to show some footage from the final game here and celebration.
Yeah. Watch me. Watch me. Yeah. All eyes on. Second. Could be it. One of your nails and steps on second one. Relay approach. And it's a miracle. 2018. No excuses, the time is right now, your stats is useless. It's come down to all we got is us now. Who gon' stand up? Who gon' shut down? My respect's earned, ain't no handout.
Marshall, you were just a little bit excited on that call, huh? We'll like to bring up Ramon here to say a few words to the group. So come on up and we'll get you your ring here, Ramon. Where's he at? There.
Yeah, that's right, y'all. Like you say, it was easy. Well, that's a good thing about baseball. We always got a chance, and we did it. That is. This is a special moment for me and for the Twin organization. Winning a championship is not something that happened overnight. With our effort, we are working together. That's all about that. As a team, as a family. I would like to thank to my coaching staff, front office, and asking them please come in here, starting with Steve Singleton, Michael Thomas, Dave LaCroix, Jake O'Dean, Chris Peter, Marshall, Lovely. This is about this. This is about this. Work together. Everybody support. Everybody push each other. Henry Bonilla and Matt Mistreda, who are no longer part of the organization, that was fun work with those guys too. This guy was a major support and made this all possible. I would also like to mention a couple names over here and recognize these following people who also made this possible with their constant support and great ideas. Jeremy Soule, Alex Hansen, Edgar Pereira, Sam Peloso, Mike Quaddy, Rick Eckstein, Pete Mackey, JP Martinez, Tanner Swartzen. I would also like to give a recognition to the managers and coaches from the Standard, GCL, and CR for their constant effort and recognize the way they greatly prepare these players to come in here and compete. You guys make a big impact. And also, you are part of this victory, too. I wanted the 2018 Fort Myers Miracle stand up. Players, please. This big recognition goes to you guys. Players who give it the best in and out of the field. Make me proud by trying to do the best to you guys. I watch the game grow as a player and as a individual. Okay, so thank you very much.
Up here, we'll get you guys
a ring.
Players up again, if you guys could stay up here when you get called up. Luis Arias, one more time. Charlie Barr. Mark Beaker. Travis Plankenhorn. Adam Bray. Dean Perry. Edward Colina. Mark Contreras. Ryan Costello. Joe Cronin. Andre Couture. Dylan Davis. Colton Davis. Ernie Della Trinidad. Luis Diaz. Bruce Dark Ratterall. Taylor Jelikowski. Tom Hackamer. Caleb Hamilton. Griffin Jacks. Jimmy Kerrigan. Alex Kirilov. Mitchell Cranston. Royce Lewis. Guess where his box broke, so you get a small one for now. We'll get you a new one. another champagne offender, Hector Lujan. Come on up and get your ring. Kevin Martin. Ryan Mason. Keep your clothes on, please. Jose Miranda. Giovanni Moran. Alex Phillips. Sean Poppin. Robbie Ryn. Alex Robinson. Ben Rortbeck. Andrew Vasquez. Tyler Wells. Last but not least, Aaron Whitefield.